Justice.
I think Jones beats Justice. I fought them both. And I fought them both. And with Alexander, outside of that big knee, nothing really, like, hurt or anything. You know, like, he beat me in the third round. That was a round that I won probably 4 minutes and 30 seconds of before he landed the knee. That's why I won the fight. The second round, he cut me. But he won that round based on the fact that he got takedowns. That was at a time where I fought every takedown so far that if I ever give up a takedown, I lost the round. It's crazy. But he's a good fighter, and he will present challenges to Jones because of his length that I can't really present Jones with. But I think Jones is just better. I know that when I'm fighting him, I know that there are a number of things that I need to worry about. I didn't necessarily feel that against Alexander.